play Alley.
Yeah.
Want to go to DC?
Sure. Why not?
Tried.
I get after it.
What is yours?
That's comparison.
Oh, bro!
Kidding me.
That's insane, dude.
I thought it'd be like a slice of garlic bread.
It's a whole kind of like loaf of garlic bread. Okay. That pizza. I don't want to talk about it. It changed my life forever. So I got the wings and the fries. I didn't need 6 wings, and I didn't need enough fries for about 8,000, but we got it.
I'm not Jesus, you know?
No, exactly. Anywho, so now we've given Sam our leftover fries and garlic bread. The pizza got thrown away because it's a lot.
So much.
The wings I might have eaten on accident. But we couldn't do it, so we have enlisted. We tried to give it away to so many people.
Sam's the only one that would take them. We're not sure. He hasn't finished yet. I believe in him, though. He finished the fries.
Oh, he got the fries done.
The fries are down to the count.
He's gonna carbo load his life away.
Yep, and we just feel like death. Right?
Yep,
right.
Pretty much. Thank God we only have half an hour left here before we get the bus and digestion time.
Yep, hopefully.
Thank God.
Yep.
He thinks it sounds like a horn, so.
Is that weird?
Yep.
Faster, stronger.
You're killing me.
Make me stronger.
Okay, like, does she not notice or is she just annoying?
Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light. Gaze upon the
dark.
Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to
Everybody make me clap.
Smile. Yeah, the final banquet and then a dance after.
This is a life-changing experience. Now, with this workshop, I learned that it doesn't matter what skin color you are, doesn't matter where you're from, doesn't matter what accent that you have, we're all looked as brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters of close up that these five adults put us together.
I just want to say, my heart is just overwhelmed with happiness and joy, just seeing those of different faces, different ethnicities, different backgrounds, economic backgrounds, different religious backgrounds. You guys are what make up America. You guys make us what we are, and you should be proud of it. You should be proud that you are the leaders of tomorrow. Your voice matters, and you will make a change. Thank you, Close Up.
It's hard to fight back tears when I realize that our story is about to come to a close. A story that started off with a group that ended as a family. A family that will stick with everyone in Close Up well after this trip. Each and every one of us, no matter what race, religion, or political leaning, will surely have our impact in the country. An impact that is already making its presence known. Thank you.
Okay, so all the island people are doing their performances for us. So it's like a cultural dancing thing, I think they're calling it. Sure.
Yeah.
And right now the Marshall Island people are going, and I'm very excited.
From our friends from American Samoa.